So sorry guys, my phone just went out of space, but let's continue. So I hope it will be okay. So let's start again. It was with the last row with two beats. One, two, in the middle of the three. One, two. Sorry for that sound. It can actually be a little bit hard to sit here and talk with yourself, and yeah, then suddenly sometimes you just say some funny noises or sounds, and yeah. I bet you guys know exactly what I mean. If you are also some that try to make some videos. So, but again, we are at the last row, so only two beats every single time and in the middle of the threes. Oh, I just have my scissor here annoying me. Two. And I go through the first two ones that I put on in this row. So that was the last row of should we call them played? I think we call it played. But now we have to go into the middle. Into where we actually started, into the eight beats that we started with. So let's see if you can see it. We have them right here. It's like a square. So that is where we are going to get into, and then we will start in one of the corners here of the square that you can see. So yeah, now we go into there. Let's see. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm shaking a little bit on my hands right now. I don't know why. So let's see. And it's like you can see how to follow. Where to put the needle to get into the middle. have the square right here. So I go up 2. And then we are in the start of the circle. So now you see it's like we have the little square here. So now we are going to start on the white ones. And we are going to start with 3 white. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. And then we're going to skip one. So it's like you can see the square here, and then we have a thread here in this one. Then we're going to skip this one and jump into this one in the corner. And then we're going to take 3 whites and skip one, jump over in the other one here. Then you see here we have 1, skip that, jump into the next one, and the last 3, 1, 2, 3, and up in the ones that we began with, and up in the next 2 of the white of the 3s. So good so far. So now we are going to take 3 whites again. 1, 2, 3, and in the middle of the 3s. 1, 2, 3. And 3 more whites. 1, 2, 3. And in the middle. And then we go up in the next 2 of the 3s. Up a bit, and now we're going to take 5 white. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and in the middle of the 3, of the 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, again into the middle of the 3, and the last 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and in the middle of the 3, and then up in the next 2 of the 5s. So, and then we will start with three again. One, two, three. Jump one over in the five. And in the second one out of five. Then three again. Three. Jump one over. One, two, three. In the second of the white. Jump one over. And the last three ones. One. Oops. One, two, three. And in the second pearl. In the next two of the threes, oh, come on, stop teasing me. There we go. So now we're going to take three again around. In the middle of the three. One, two, three. And in the middle of the three. And that's just what you do all the way around. In the middle bead of the threes. One, two, three, in the middle, one, two, three, and in the middle, two, three. And the last three, one, two, three, in the middle of the three, and up in the next two of the new threes. So, and now we need one more rose. With three beads. So just exactly as the same as the other times, go into the middle bead of the threes and take three beads on your needle and into the middle. Whoops, my hand is sleeping now. One, two, three. Yep, and in the middle. One, two, and in the middle bead. In the middle one, and that's just what you do in the middle. Always when you sit and do something like this, if it's three beads, you always go into the middle one. So it's not that hard. I hope you guys can follow me with what I'm doing and that it's not too hard. Sorry, my boyfriend is coming home now.
Hey,
so
why not?